He's not an it. He's not some kind of innate substance. He's not, you know, Star Wars, the Force is with us. It's not that kind of a concept. In fact, I've been in charismatic meetings where people referred to the Holy Spirit as like a blob of power, and they were like pretending to throw, you know, blobs of power at each other. I don't think that's the way we should look at the Spirit. He's not just some kind of blob. He's not this power, this force. He is God, but he's God with us.